How's that?
That's a problem. I mean, if that is the address, yeah.
Jackass tried to build a
train home on drill for the condenser coil.
The Chrysler looks like the overload terminals are burned off.
This one's missing the compressor now.
That GM Montgomery Award over there won't start up either. Looks like the terminals are rusted.
So
we basically pretty much had garbage luck for the day, with the exception
of this one. Technically, we cheated, which half out of the Felco temporarily.
Look at that. That ain't gonna run. Talk about a day of shit luck. But I guess in the end, everything's gonna work out, so it is what it is. So. Yeah.